What's going on, YouTube? This is going to be part three of Shadow of Mordor, Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor on the PS4. This is a playthrough. This is going to be part three. Currently, just paused. I'm kind of screwing around a little bit before going on to the next mission. Trying to get as much intel as I can. So, let's do it. I'm going to go ahead and set the timer. Let's go. Glowing box over here. Probably just a cage, I guess, to let humans out of. That
there's too many of us!
Yeah, I don't know where this dude is shooting me from, but nope. Somebody there. Collect herbs to restore health. Okay. I don't see any herbs there.
So. I see it. You'll be breakfast.
Give me some intel.
About what old dude
what I'll do to you.
Ah, terrible accent. Oh.
Oh, silly.
Yeah, don't do that. Ah, shit. Damn. No. I guess you just pick anybody. It seems odd.
Sort of road it hides in the shadows. Nothing of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
My precious.
For both of us.
We should find him then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
Well, this dude sees through walls. Why don't you just point him out? Why do I have to follow tracks?
These tracks are not quite human. Not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Don't stand against us!
Everybody just knows everything about everybody. I don't really get that.
Not even outcasts deserve this fate.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Game of slaves born of the escaped.
Why can't I grab this?
They can dig on stumps.
That was dumb. Okay. Let me just end this real quick. I don't know how to collect herbs. I have no idea how to collect herbs. Like, just stand in the herbs? Oh, yeah. Oh, mouse. So there's a white dot over here, so I'm guessing maybe this is where I need to be. Glow. Ooh. I must need to go up here.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Ran up the walls. I can just go all the way back this guy real quick.
Watch it! He'll use you as a shield!
Do not hesitate. Run to freedom.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger.
Dude went up here, so the only way I'm getting up there is if I oh, cool.
Walls right, so are no yeah. Obstacle for it.
Ew.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Go up this hill. Collect me some herbs.
The run's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave. There! It's on the run!
Oh. People are.
What manner of spell is this?
A loss, Talia.
You remember?
If you broke the images, yes. Now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was
perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let it catch up!
And with that, I'm going to end episode 3 of the Shadow and Mordor walkthrough, let's play, whatever this is. Please go ahead and like and subscribe. We're going to keep going. I'm actually going to quit for now and then pick up. And when we pick up, we'll just keep on going.